So I just got my Arduino Mega reading from my TV remote here. Yeah, pretty simple Vizio TV remote. I had to backward reverse engineer it because I didn't know what any of the codes were, and so I just kind of listened to the pulses. I got the infrared receiver from actually didn't buy it. Got it from a VCR. So that's what I'm working with. Well, I got an LED blinking whenever I turned the channel up, and then turn it off when I put the channel or turn the channel back down one. So I figured let's try to put it on a remote control car, an RC car. So I went to Goodwill, got myself an RC car. Here's the guts of it. Took everything off and hooked up my Arduino and board to it, and then I hooked up the remote and got all the code working and stuff. So now when I press channel up, it goes forward until I hit channel down again. So here we go, launch in 3, 2, 1, and off. Working with the TV remote, so. So that's pretty cool. I haven't done backwards, reverse, or turning or anything like that. But yeah, I don't know. Pretty cool working just literally a remote controlled car. TV remote. So there you have it.